Below this?
Above this?
No.
It's just the ground.
It's not the ground though, is it?
This is backfilling.
You've excavated this out and you spread it back out again.
You are taking the material from there, from there, there and spread it here.
That's filling.
That's fill.
And you've got the specification to meet. First of all, you have to have it inspected. We haven't inspected the layer beneath where he's grading. So all of this is going to have to come back out of it. You're wasting your time. You have to excavate it all out and then have an inspection. And none of that material would be suitable to anybody.
This is not suitable for backfilling.
So whoever's told you to do this, we better get in here with Samuel and we better have a serious meeting, because I was talking to Samuel and the vice chairman on Thursday. We were talking about things and this is not what we talked about. So when I tell him what's actually happening, what you're actually doing on site, and the chairman, then he's going to have to change something.
Thank you.